I've been video blogging for a while, but I'm just now really getting into my groove, you know what I mean? And I watch a whole lot of vlogs on YouTube, and I always wondered as I watched them what exactly it was that made them so entertaining to watch. Because if you think about it, all a vlog is just someone sitting there talking to a camera for a few minutes. And no one really tells you how to vlog. You just kind of pick up stuff as you go and get better at it. So in this video, I'm gonna take you behind the scenes, sort of. I'm gonna show you a few things that I've learned about vlogging and just show you how I go about making my own videos. Firstly, I've recently decided to make my videos pretty short. Like if my videos are approaching 4 minutes, that's pushing it. This also helps me by cutting down the time that it actually takes to make the video. I feel like the only way that you're gonna get away with making a video more than 4 minutes long is if you really give the viewers a reason to keep watching. Generally, and myself included, most people are not going to sit there and listen to a video of someone just talking for 8 minutes. Now, this video may run kind of long because there's a lot of things I want to talk about, but still, if it gets crazy, I'm going to have to make some cuts. The second rule of thumb for me is to write a script. You can probably tell, but most of my videos now are scripted. I usually just open up a notepad file and just type out what I want to say. I guess I can show you. As you can see, I'm literally saying what it says on the screen. I'm not very good at improvisation, so this helps me out a lot. So, yeah. Everything I say. This is pretty weird. It just increases the quality of the writing in your video if you write a script. Thirdly, you want to kind of talk faster if you don't naturally. I don't really talk that fast naturally, so it's something that I have to really be conscious of when I'm making my videos. You want to talk fast enough to keep up with people's brains as they watch your videos, or else they'll get ahead of you and have to wait for you to finish your sentence. You don't want a lot of pauses, no ums, no ahs, just try to get it out at a brisk pace. Fourthly, is fourthly a word? Fourthly, I use a lot of jump cuts. Jump cuts.
Jump cuts.
Jump cut is when you make a cut in a video, but you're in a slightly different position than you were before the cut. It's something that you rarely see in TV and movies, but it's perfect for vlogging. I think it makes a video much more visually interesting. For example, you tell me, can't read my, no, you can't read my, poker face, poker face. And compare that to this. Can't read my. No, you can't read my. Poker face, poker face. The only problem with jump cuts is when you actually film them, you feel like an idiot. Now, really getting into my groove, you know what I mean? And I watch a whole lot of vlogs. Fifthly, I want my videos to be really smooth. So if I mess up, or if I didn't like the take, or if I stutter, or if I forget what I'm supposed to say, I just go ahead and do another take until I get it right. I want to talk fast enough to keep up with people's brains as they watch your videos, or else you're gonna fast enough to keep up with people's brains as they watch your videos, or else they'll get ahead of you and You want to talk fast enough to keep up with people's brains as they watch your videos, or else fast enough to keep up with people's brains as they watch your videos, or else they'll get ahead of you and have to wait for you to finish your sentence. Bam. Sixthly, I've decided to have a little intro to my videos, as you can see, but it's literally a second long. I don't know about you, and I'm not going to say any names, but I hate some of the popular YouTubers that have like minute-long intros. See, this is YouTube, not TV. TV shows are like 30 minutes to an hour long, so a 30-second or a minute intro is no big deal. But not for like a 4-minute vlog, that's a bit much. Anyway, that's just a little insight as to how I make my videos. Other vloggers might do it a bit differently, but that's my style, and I'm sure I've got more to learn. If you like this video, can a brother get a thumbs up? All my Facebook people, click through to YouTube and hit that like button. Favoriting would be sweet too. Subscribe if you like my hair. Holla.